In the game that was played at Chirondo Playground in Mukono, the Star Times Uganda Premier League outfit scored through Hilary Onek in the 51st minute. Kampala Region side Intinda United FC against Fufa Big League side Ndeje University is the other game that was played on the day, and it is the latter that won it 3-1 at Kampala Quality. The visitors scored their three goals in the first half thanks to Wasu Ansale's brace in the first 2 minutes and a goal from Obedi Bryan in the 9th minute, while the host's consolation came in the second half. Bula and Ndeje have advanced to the round of 32, where they have joined 5 other teams that won their games on Sunday. There will be 3 games on Tuesday, 31st January, as last year's losing finalists Vipers SC, who won in the Star Times Uganda Premier League, visit Chitara Region side Bujumbura United FC at Chibajua Primary School in Hoima at 4 p.m.
In Sofa Clinic after Karim Ndukua signed for the Venoms. Good cross from to the right into the back of the net. The deadlock has finally been broken. Well, Hilary Onek scores the first goal of the Bull FC campaign in their quest to defend the Uganda Cup title, but they have one up. Look at that good cross from Regan Kaliowa to the far right, totally unmarked. That was a very good cross, beautiful finish there from Onek Hilary, wondering on where Chisule Jackson.